So there you go again. Dwelling on the negativity. You're allowing those negative thoughts, that self-doubt, to creep in and run and ruin you. For far too long, you've had this tug of war going on. And you got the negative mindset on one side, and you got the positive mindset on the other side, and that negative mindset keeps pulling your positive mindset into the gutter. Today, I need you to do me a favor. No. I need you to do yourself a favor. And I need you to destroy that negative mindset. Because right now, it's tearing you down. You can't even see straight. You can't even think straight because every thought that pops into your brain is that of negativity, is that of doom and gloom, is that of woe is me. No, it's not woe is me. I need you to realize that it's, oh, it's me. Because yes, it is you. I know for myself, I have negative things that want to pop into my brain. We all are human. We're going to feel and we're going to think certain things. But certain ones, the moment they pop in, I say no. I stop them dead in their tracks. And I need you to learn how right now to stop those negative thoughts, that negative mindset dead in its tracks. I know. You went through a lot in your life. You've seen a lot. But today is the day for you to stop drowning in misery. As a matter of fact, here's what I want you to do. It's so crazy because I was at this seminar. I was self-improving. I was filling myself with positivity. I was surrounding myself with positive energy. Those are things that you need to do. That's one way to destroy that negative mindset. So I'm in this room full of winners. I'm in this room full of great people and leaders. And one guy gets up, right? And basically what he does is he sets this cup of dirty water on this table, right? And then what he does is he grabs that cup, that dirty cup, he puts it in this bigger container, didn't have anything in it. Then he gets some clean water and he just starts pouring that clean water into that dirty water. And he kept pouring and pouring and pouring and pouring and pouring and pouring and pouring some more. And as he kept pouring, a funny thing happened. We looked up and all of a sudden, all of the water was clear. There was no trace of the dirty water. You want to know how to destroy that negative mindset? You start pouring positivity into your life, submersing yourself in books, podcasts, TV shows, videos, listening to positive music, hanging around positive people, continuing to overflow positivity into your life. And before you know it, that negative mindset has been destroyed. You're so used to drinking dirty water that if somebody handed you a clean glass, you wouldn't even know what to do with it. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. This too shall pass. I always say, never let that negative spirit drain your positive energy. But I'm saying to you, do not allow your own negative spirit to drain your own positive energy. Destroy those negative demons. Destroy those negative thoughts. Destroy your negative mindset right now, today. Because that's the only way you can put yourself in a position to overcome and become the best version of yourself. Pour positivity and pour some more positivity into your life until you drain those negative demons. And every time they try to rear their ugly head, you knock them out immediately and say, nope. I'm not thinking like that. Nope. I'm not feeling like that. I'm on my positive kick, not only today, but for the rest of my life, because I'm trying to climb over the hump and make each and every day a Wednesday. I am an unbreakable force. This is a great day to win. Let's go. What up, my Wednesday fam? It's your boy, Freddie Fry. And I'm super excited because my Make Every Day a Wednesday book has officially been released. If you're trying to win every day of your life, this is the book for you. I need your support. I need you to click the link in the description or go to freddiefry.com/bookpage to get your autographed copy. I thank you in advance.